In a touching moment on the set of Hulu's hit series Only Murders in the Building, actress Ashley Park was almost brought into tears by a heartfelt note from a co-star, the legendary Meryl Streep. During an interview with Jesse Tyler Ferguson on his Dinners on Me podcast, Ashley Park revealed that she received a note from Streep on a final day of filming. You know how the end of Broadway shows, when you leave a show, you have everyone sign your playbill, the actress asked. It was a fake playbill. Inside was all ads or whatever. But I was like, oh, that'd be fun. Let me just do that. And everyone was signing their name and I gave it to Meryl. And she signed it and she gave it back to me. And it said, I see you, Ash. Streep's presence on the show was a dream come true for many of the cast members, including Park, who has long admired the veteran actress. The note, Park said, it was a testament to Streep's kindness and her ability to make everyone on set feel valued. The emotional connection between the two actresses didn't stop at the note. The experience of working with Streep, Park noted, it was not just about sharing the screen, but also about learning from one of the industry's most respected talents. This heartfelt moment between Park and Streep serves as a reminder of the genuine connections that can be formed in the world of television, even among some of the industry's biggest names. Streep returned for the fourth season of Only Murders in the Building, while Park didn't.